won't prosper. When the darkness falls, you won't prevail. 'Cause the God I serve knows only how to triumph. My God will never fail. No, my God will. Victory, for the battle belongs to you, Lord. I'm gonna see a victory. I'm gonna see a victory, for the battle belongs to you, giant. 'Cause I know how this story is. Yes, I know how this story is. I'm gonna see a victory. I'm gonna see a victory. For the battle belongs to you, Lord. I'm gonna see a victory. Victory, for the battle belongs to you, Lord. I'm gonna see a victory. I'm gonna see a victory, for the battle belongs to you, Lord. I'm gonna see a victory. I'm gonna see a victory, for the battle belongs. Turn it for good. You turn it for good. Yeah. You take what the enemy meant for evil, and you turn it for good. You turn it for good. You take what the enemy meant for evil, and you turn it for good. You turn it for good. What the enemy meant for evil, and you turn it for good. You turn it for good. Oh, you take what the enemy meant for evil, and you turn it for good. You turn it for good. Yeah, you take what the enemy meant for evil, and you turn it for good. I'm gonna see a victory, yeah, for the battle. done great things. See what our Savior has done. See how His love overcomes. He has done great things. He has done great things. Oh, hero of heaven, You conquered the grave. You free every captive and break every chain. Oh God, You have done great things. We dance in Your freedom, awakened alive. Oh Jesus, our Savior, Your name lifted high. Oh God, You have done great things.
Was blind, but Thank you so much for watching. I hope that you enjoyed my version of Amazing Grace. There has been so many of you that have been requesting this song for many years now. If you were one of those, please write in a comment so I know who you are. It was really fun to record this song, and I want to make a special thank you to our priest in Warwick for letting us borrow the complete church to record this song. Also, a big thank you to our friends at Gerald Music for letting us record on their amazing Yamaha piano. Keep requesting the songs that you wish to hear me cover next. Leave me a comment. I am so incredibly thankful for my angels on Patreon who are sponsoring my music videos. Your support is so precious to me, and I want you to know how grateful I am. Thank you so much. Alan Harriman, Andreas, Michael Robinson, Carson Lee, Richard Geyer, Christian Fredley, Esten Esteban Kvinge, Scott Porter, Clement Anthony, Pamela Abdouche Ortega, Radu Koman, Steve Rowland, Jason Fantastic, Ivo Hazelman, Nicolas Sanchez, Michael Howell, Jerome, Cyril Brandt, Adolf Ludritz, Chris Kirby, John Nees, Christina Abbott, Felix Ullman, Tony Jutland, Lauren Jackie, Gregory Bars, Jim, Lucia Frey, Chelone Hayosian, Brian Stevenson, John and Paula, Heidi Patton, Richard E. Moriarty. Thank you so much, my beautiful angels. Don't forget to subscribe to my channel if you are new here, and leave me your happy thumb. I see you on my next upload.
Oh, seem like never before. Oh. 10,000 years and then forevermore. Come on, sing it again on that day. And on that day, the end draws near and my time has come. Yet still my soul will sing your praise. Lift up a song of thanksgiving today. Let's just bless the Lord. Oh, we worship your holy name. Yeah, come on, lift it up. Lift up your praise.
Everyone needs compassion. love that's never failing. Let mercy fall on me, and everyone needs forgiveness, the kindness of a Savior, the hope of nations. Savior, He can move the mountains. My God is mighty to save. He is mighty to save forever. Author of salvation. Rose and conquer the grave. Jesus conquered the grave. So take me as you find me, all my fears and failures. My life to follow everything I believe in. And now I surrender. Yeah. Savior, He can move the mountains. My God is mighty to save. He is mighty to save. Shine your light and let the
Together from all over the world, this beautiful song, this Christmas season, I sing praises to your name.
I sing praises to your name, oh Lord, praises to your name. I sing praises to your name, oh Lord, praises to your name, oh Lord, for your name is great and greatly to be praised.
Let's sing it together.
Sing praises to your name.
Great and greatly to be praised.
you're watching, God is here in this Christmas season. The Holy Spirit is here right now to touch you wherever you are. Maybe you're broken, maybe you're sick, maybe you're so tired, maybe you're sitting on the couch and you're so broken there's no family around. Maybe you look this program from a slum area. Maybe you look from a very big mansion, you're so lonely in your heart. Jesus Christ the Master is born to save you, to heal you, and to give you peace. Just sing with us one more time this beautiful song. I sing praises to your name. And Jesus will touch you wherever you are. Let's sing it together. Lift your voice.
I sing praises to your name.
Verse again.
The sun comes up, it's a
my time has come, still my soul will sing your praise unending. 10,000 years and then forevermore. Come on, sing it again on that day. And on that day, the end draws near, and my time has come. Yet still my soul will sing your praise unending. Come on, sing it out. 10,000 years and then
lift up a song of thanksgiving today. Let's just bless the Lord.
Oh, we worship your holy name.
Yeah, come on, lift it up. Lift up your praise.
The great unknown, where feet may fail. And there I'll find you in the mystery, in oceans deep, my faith will stand. And I will call upon your name and keep my eyes above the waves. When oceans rise, my soul will rest in your embrace.
You've been so, so kind to me. Come on.
Come on, let's sing it out.
fell poor before you. You silenced the ghost of sin and grief. The heavens are roaring, the praise of your glory. For you are raised to life again. You have no rival, and you have no equal. Now and forever, God, you reign. Yours is the kingdom, and yours is the glory. Yours is the name above all names. What a powerful name it is. What a powerful name it is. The name
sense of grace when your heart is under fire. Another way when the walls are closing in. When I look at the space between where I used to be and this reckoning, I know I will never be alone. It was another fire standing next to me. There was another in the waters holding back the seas. Should I ever need reminding of how I've been set free, there is a cross that bears the burden where another died for me. There is another in the fire.
All my dead men forget beneath the waters. I'm no longer a slave to my sin anymore. And should I fall in the space between what remains of me and this reckoning? Either way, I will bow to the things of this world. And I know I will never be alone. There is another in the fire.
Yeah.
Cause I know that's where you'll be. I count the joy in every battle. Cause I know that's where you'll be. I count the joy in every battle. Cause I know that's where you'll be. Thank you.
see it, you're working. Even when I don't feel it, you never stop. Even when I don't feel it, you're working. You never stop, you never stop working. You never stop.
I learned faith from what Ben Fitzgerald was talking about, a praying mother. And one night, I was in my room, and we were in the middle of a situation, about to be evicted. A lot of you know my story, been homeless before, but we were about to be evicted, and I heard my mom crying in the middle of the night, and I wondered what was up, so I got up out of my bed, and I went over to her room, and I thought she was, you know, going through something was wrong. And so the door was cracked and I pushed it open just to see what was wrong with mom. And the crying that I heard wasn't the kind of crying that I thought it was. She was kneeling next to the bed, thanking God for his faithfulness. Even though she may not see the situation changing, she was declaring, God, you're still good. And I thank you for what we do have. We may not have all that we've been asking for, but we thank you that we have everything that we need because we have you, Jesus. And I declare that Jesus is all that you need tonight.
the nature of Jesus.
Even when I don't see it, you're working. Even when I don't feel it, you're working.
You never stop.
Oh, we don't sing things over and over because we don't know what to do, though sometimes we do. We sing this over and over because you and I, we were meant for eternity. And for all of time, the angels and the elders have been singing holy and holy, and Jesus never gets tired of the same song. We're the ones who get tired. We're the ones who move on more quickly than he's ready to. And in these moments, sometimes we have to press past the temporary to press into the eternal mindset we were born for. And so we sing it again and again to remind ourselves of the nature of Jesus. This is our God. The one who makes streams flow in the desert. The one who brings you shade in the sun. The one who covers you with his wings. Lets you hide in his shadow. Who lets you rest while he wars for you. This is who he is. Sometimes we sing it because we're sure, and sometimes we sing it until we know. But nonetheless, we sing it anyways. We sing of the nature of our God. It doesn't get old. That is who you are. That is who you are. That is who you are. One more time. That is you. It's who you've always been.
Battle in the grave. is overcome. We sing hallelujah. We sing hallelujah. We sing hallelujah.
Every voice sing it out.
The lamb is overcome. We sing hallelujah.
Give him praise. Give him praise.
Our song shall rise to thee. Radio Jungle. Audio Jungle. Audio Jungle. Audio Jungle. Audio Jungle.